Two expert natives of Cinque Terre are going to give you some travel tips.
Well, now we're going to return back where we started to Monte Rosso, show you a little variety of boats along the way. And we're going to have a chat with two brothers who are owners and operators of a couple of the little hotels in Monte Rosso. And they have a special local insight into a description of the area, a little bit of the history, and some inside tips about how to spend your time when you're visiting Cinque Terre.
Thank you.
Their two little hotels are really special because they're the only sizable hotels, that's with 15 or 20 rooms, that are located within the old towns of Cinque Terre.